Well, here I am again. Let's get out of here. Left it on by accident. Well, this is the way it goes sometimes. Should have just waited till Monday. What on earth is that? Quitty. Quitty, quitty, quitty. Quitty kana? Or fruit? What are these? Things here. I guess it's chestnuts. Well, price we pay being a cyclist. I know my roots pretty well, but yeah, and I remember I've always slowed down over that grate before, but it's just carelessness. That's all. Yeah, I thought by being so slow I wouldn't slip. Famous last words. Okay, no knee pain. Got my legs straight before I landed. And just a little bit of a pop in my neck when I hit the tarmac. Like you go to the chiropractor, that kind of thing. Stinging in my right elbow from the scrape. Thank you. What? Glasses are rubbing up against the top of the helmet. A car. I love the way this guy takes care of his place. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, we don't want to slip here, do we? I'm gonna make a few more efforts. And then stand. The big slick. Yeah. thankfully I'm almost there. If I'd have known I would have felt like this, it probably wouldn't have come, but it is what it is. Yeah, I guess up here you're about a month. You go up this high, you go ahead a month compared to in seasons, temperature compared to down below. Okay. Well, the chain is skipping into my hub right off the sprocket in the back. Scary. That's what happens when you wipe out and screws the derailleur up. Thank you. Yeah, so I just had a wipeout here. Everything's all right, but earlier today, I've got to get new rotors. These wear out too fast. I'm taking kind of an alternate route here in Saga. To get home quicker, get my derailleur fixed. Wish me luck. All right, let's see if we can avoid another spill here. Got metal grates everywhere, so these are the ones that will take me down again if I'm not careful. Down there at the bottom, it's metal. Now let's see what happens if I try to fly right over it. It's probably better, actually. It's amazing what a little break with energy gels and energy bars does for your stamina. Incredible. I might be regretting this pretty soon. It's gonna get steeper. Fourth gear, third gear. Second gear. Three-two teeth. Gonna be limping home. My chain keeps slipping off. Derailleur cable is out of tune. Dangerous actually because I can't pedal very well. Yush. Okay. Sunday, take tomorrow off. I'm just so addicted to this sport. December. I want to be riding through December. Come on, man. Okay. that's, I don't know, why is it the leaves? There are more leaves in Kyoto in a week from now than there are here. And we're so far south. Elevation? Elevation. Look at that. Wow. Somebody's gonna make a profit there. I love that smell. I can't deny it. Freshly cut wood smells so good. Japanese cedar there. Well, at least it's going to good use, unlike my neighbor who cut down about half that amount and let it rot. Disgusting, quite frankly. What's the point of it? He thought he was gonna, I think what he did, yeah, he cut it down, he's thinking he's gonna develop the land, and he was too lazy to get a truck to sell the wood, or nobody wanted to buy the wood, or God knows what happened. Down there. Take a shower. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe just rush down to Uchino's in my bike clothes. Yeah, I'm disappointed with myself, you know. I say, I guess crashes are a part of our sport, but come on. First gear, so I'll just film it from here. Yeah, what other country do they do this? You know, build these sky bridges that are used by, I don't know, a few guys with a K truck to get to their wood. And a lot of these places, when the road goes down, it's 2 or 3 years to repair some of these places. I think some never. They just let them rot. Okay. Down there is water. I wonder if I should go down there. I don't think I will. I should though, shouldn't I? Yeah, I guess I should. Okay. It's painful, but I'm gonna go down and get water. I have zero water right now. Broken bone or wrecked bike. bent out of shape. I've got a scratch on the, well, it's, I'd say there's significant damage here in my clothing. Gloves, jacket, be quiet. Live and learn. Ride and learn. Covers. Cannot get it on. I'm gonna try a new pair of these things. Rid myself of everything Portal Zumi. Had it. I mean, at the last resort, use it, but you don't have to. Don't.
off, it's much better. That's where I want to go.
Losing it. Can't do it. It's gonna get me. Yep, see, look at my speed. I just can't carry enough speed through here. Oh yeah, yeah. I love the way people are looking at the lake.
What's up here? Forest, water.
Smells a bit man. Sefuri. It's the TA time. It's a place that someone's gonna really get hurt. It's going too fast into that right there. Now, another place to potentially really get hurt is here. Harley. No, it's a shadow. Oh, it's a shadow. It's still good. Did I stop this thing? No, I didn't. Oh well. All right, so after 2 hours since out because I don't have a top sprocket. Sorry. If I do that, I'll wreck my knee. It slipped off. You know what? Actually, the way this derailleur does, it's kind of an argument to upgrade. Gung-ho to do that at the beginning of the season. And I lost interest, but I think I'm going back to the beginning. I'm sick of it, man. It's too much. Oh, I mean, that, the way it slipped off like that, ugh. Pretty bad.
chata.
Look at this beautiful forest, how well-groomed it is. Look at that. I'd like to do that with the one near my house, but it's not my land. Look at, I mean, I could tell you this, that takes so much time and effort. It's just beautiful though. Plugging along, good for him. I'll still hopefully be on a bicycle when I'm his age. I couldn't do that if I had to, running, no. Can't do it. My back and knee are just too damaged from cycling crashes. All right, let's go to the hot spring where I frequent, when I'll need to frequent it very many times this week due to my crash today. Rehabili, as they say in Japanese, rehabilitation. Alright, this is the town of Nakagawa where I live, which is actually growing a lot due to the bullet trains extension and proximity to, well, the whole city is growing, but proximity to, so I guess, I don't know, 50 years from now, this won't be countryside anymore. I don't think. Barring any global catastrophe like thermonuclear warfare. Or planet meltdown from climate change. Alright, so now if I were a real man, I'd go straight up that way, but I'm not going to do that today due to my defective Didensha, as Ken used to call a bicycle. Didensha became Didensha somehow. Here comes an electric car. Shot for COVID before I come back here. Oh, well, wait a minute. No, that can't wait. Okay, please turn, man. This person's just gonna go right out. Stable is right here. The sumo wrestlers live right there. Where's, well, if they live there, wouldn't they be practicing there? That's not a sumo stable. What am I saying? Maybe a told him he could be a linebacker in American football if he wanted to. Not to understand a word I said.
1, 2, 3, up this hill. Supplementing it with a power bar. Which also costs a load of money. I make those myself. Okay, I can't use California. Let's get a run on this thing. I often do this when I'm feeling stronger. Today is not one of those days. Oi. Is this thing even recording? Yeah, it is. Okay. So, why not just let it on? Is there some pretty good light out? What shall I do today? Should I go this way? Why not? Well, I don't know why I go this way. Don't go this way. Is that the... Yeah, here we go. Get a view of the cabbage that's growing. Cabbage. Daikon. Negi. Yeah, I wouldn't mind. Good job. Okay. So, let's see. Yeah, look at that old foundation there. Look at the darkness of winter creeping up on us here. Yikes. Now somehow I gotta get up that hill in gear number 2 because gear number 1 does not work. I'm in 3 right now. Okay, right, the grade is more gentle this way, but... Oh, right, I know why I don't come this way. It's too hot in the summer. over there you have the shade. But now I come here. Okay, whoosh. Gloves are all, these are neoprene gloves, they're great, but Pactimo makes a pair of neoprene gloves too. I wonder if they came back in stock, it cost a small fortune like these do.